ちゃくちゃ。Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Birthday. Chuck E. Cheese. Birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Birthday. Chuck E. Cheese.
It's my birthday.
Chuck E. Cheese. Birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday, birthday. Chuck E. Cheese, birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday, birthday. Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. I did not go to Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. I blame Epic. I did not go to Chuck E. Cheese for my birthday. Now I'm mad. And now I gotta cancel stream, because now that I'm thinking about it, I'm mad. I thought it was a good birthday until I realized I did not go to Chuck E. Cheese. Epic, how could you let that happen? Anyway, welcome. Guys, it's a good day because I'm a year older. It's a good day to be a year older, y'all. Hope you guys are having an excellent Wednesday, May 24th, the day that happens to be my day of birth. And yeah, I'm old, as Epic said. I am old, but it's all good because I feel young. Truthfully, guys, and I said this to my friends and family all the time, I feel... Can we get one of those there? How you doing, Kid Ulting? Congratulations on the first Nerdy Girl. Thank you for the birthday wishes, Nerdy Girl. Thank you for the birthday wishes, Epic. Feels good. Thank you for the birthday wishes, Kid Ulting. You guys are awesome. It's great to be hanging out with you guys. What was I saying? Oh, I tell people I legitimately feel younger than I did when I was in my 30s. Largely because of lifestyle choices in my early 30s, but this getting old thing, it's a conspiracy, guys. Don't let people tell you it's scary. It's not, so far. But it's so weird to think, like, when you were a kid or even in your 20s, what you expected, like, older to be, and man, it's not at all. It's not at all what you imagine. You feel the same. I don't even feel that my bones are more achy or anything. I really don't. but I don't know. Hope you guys are having a wonderful week. I did not stream yesterday, so how's everybody doing this week? How is your week going? A new episode of Ted Lasso just hit on my birthday. Ted Lasso for my birthday. Teddy L for my birthday. That wasn't good. I apologize. Teddy L for my birthday. Teddy L for my birthday. I'm one episode behind, so I can't watch the new episode. So maybe I'll watch the old episode. I won't watch two episodes tonight, though. But it is good to know that a Ted Lasso episode dropped on my birthday. That is cool. That's good omens, I believe. Good omens for the year to come if a Ted Lasso episode drops on your birthday. It's been a good week for me. It's been flying by, as every week does. I debated what I wanted to do today. I was like, should I play some games from my life that have been important to me, some retro games? And I really want to do that. And maybe we will at some point. Thank you, Adam Messenger. Appreciate it. And maybe we will play some games. I have some ideas of what I want to play and what I want to share with you that were big, influential games that are not necessarily comic book games, but games that have just meant something to me throughout my years on this earth. But damn it, we are knocking at the door of the ending of Shadow Man, and I couldn't allow myself to do it without just really investing one last push into finishing this game. So, guys, it's Shadow Man, and I'm gonna say it. Will we beat Shadow Man today? It is a grand possibility. But if it's gonna be a grand possibility, we gotta get to it. So without further ado, let's get into Shadow Man and let's try to get this game knocked out. What a cool thing it would be if I can knock this game out for my birthday. How you doing, Adam Messenger? Hopefully you've had a great Wednesday, a great May 24th, a great day of Atticus's birth. It's a good day. It's been a good day. Went out. I was going to start earlier, as always. And then John was like, hey, you want to go get some food? And I couldn't not say no to food. So we went and got some Indian food. You messed up your back. Adam S. Messenger, safety first, then teamwork. You actually got out of the house, though? Years, so that's good. You feeling better? Have protected the How long ago did you mess up your back? Okay, after obtaining, we just got the MSGs. We just got the SMG from this chair. So it's time to move onward. The path onward leads into a cinema. Once inside, activate a remote control to open two doors elsewhere. And these serial killer levels are intense. There's a cinema here? That looks like it could be a cinema. And Lo If War should have a face. Lo If War should have a face. Yeah, this looks like it could be a cinema. What's over here? Nothing? You made me go over there? Well, I hope you're doing better, Adam S. Messenger. I hope your back is feeling better. Okay. Messed it up on Saturday. I don't know how. I messed up mine about a week ago too. No joke. You know what actually made my back feel better? I don't know if I recommend it for everybody because I don't know if it would actually work. I feel like I just like knocked it back into place or something. My lower back was bothering me. Is that your sciatica? I don't know. My lower back. And I went running at the gym on the treadmill. And after the run, I felt like my lower back was completely better. Yes, video games. I don't know, like, I feel like the impact, like, just popped it back into place or something. Is that a thing? Is that a possibility? All I know is I ran on the treadmill and I felt better.
God help me.
Yeah, that's, like, basically, like, minor chiropractor work, right? I just did some chiropractor work on myself.
Remote control.
That seems legit to me. Does anybody buy that? All right. Activate the remote control. Where's the remote control? Okay. Open two doors. After opening the two doors by the cinema, continue onward. The path onward leads into a vent system. Go through this vent system. This is too scary. Teeth barred to strip. Guys, I've got to tell you, if you've not watched Barry, watch Barry. I think the series finale is Sunday. I'm not ready because I'm only on season two. It's very possible. I watch a lot of YouTube videos about how to fix stuff, including backs. That's good. Yeah, no, I think like the impact of doing that, like, just did something. It fixed my lower back and it was good. It was good for me. I don't know if I recommend it for everybody, but it did fix the back stuff for me. Anybody got any good summer plans? That's my question. Summer plans. What you got going on? What's up, typical? How you doing? How is your Wednesday? We're just continuing on. Hoping we can knock this game out. Oh no, this isn't gonna happen if I can continue getting I can continue getting lost. I'm not gonna ever finish this. It's been good, thank you. Did a little work. Is it here? Went to dinner with a friend. Yeah, the coccyx. You can't say that word in my chat, Kiddleton. You cannot say that word in my chat. Oh, is this it? No, this is where I came from, right? Whoa, whoa, whoa. How does a door open? Okay. But maybe I went the wrong way. I was merely saying what you put into chat, sir.
Language.
You set me up. You set me up. You set me up. I can't be held responsible. Wait, was this it? No, this is where we came in. Oh, okay. All right. We're going the right way. Oh, it's the dogs. Oh, sir. Oh, no. Where did that happen? Where did it set me back at? I don't like this. Load. All right, I know what to do at least. Okay, so we got... I know, Adam S., but, like, in 2023, there's these words that feel like, I don't know, to me, like, the cadence of them makes it sound like you can't say them in 2023. Coccyx, it's on the verge. What did I say last stream that I didn't know if it were a no-no word by 2023 standards? I don't know. I said something. There he is. There's the Wolvie. Okay.
God help us all. Remote control. Maybe I could use this.
Dude, that guy gunned me down. That is a good motto. Will we beat it? I don't know. But as long as we have forward progress, which so far we have not had, all is good. All right, I'm going to save before this happens, though. Before this guy mows me down again. Oh, wait, that's the way I came. Oh, those are one-shot kills, those dogs. Dude, that dude will mow you down. Oh, it's the... No wonder he mows you down. It's the bad guy. Oh, I'm gonna have to just deal with it, aren't I? How far back am I? I don't actually think I'm that far back. Kick ass and chew bubble gum. That's my summer plans. Kick ass and chew bubble gum. And wear some tank tops. I'm definitely wearing tank tops this year. I bought some tank tops this past weekend. Guys, I recommend a tank top. In 2023, okay. So this dude's gonna continue shooting at me. Yeah. Heck yeah. I'd better put in some work at the gym first, though. Oh, I hope I'm going. No, I'm going backward. Right? Yeah. Guys, I don't feel like I'm making forward progress at all right now. It's too dark. Nah. Not as beefed as I want to be. I'm actually going to start a bulk up on in June. So, Kid Ulting, when you get in town, first, one of first, things on the list is to go to the nutrition shop so I can get some things. If you're in, because you'll be here in June. Okay. Man, I was almost dead. No. Is this the shed? Yes, it is. It's all coming back to me. I need to go get some protein, actually, tomorrow. Stat. I ran out of protein today. Don't let me forget. Kid Ulting, text me in the morning and say, don't forget protein. I'm already going to be pissed when I wake up in the morning to go to the gym and I don't have... Where am I going? It is 5:30. I feel like I just went the wrong way. No, maybe I didn't. Nope. Okay. This is... God, that was a kind of a trek, though. I don't know. Oh, my God. This is going to be annoying if I keep dying. I need to get to a save spot ASAP. Hold on, I gotta check something. Currently, you're in the future. It's not even my birthday anymore, typical. Yeah, it's 5:30 in the p.m. Oh, yeah, so on military time for us, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17:30? 17:30. Okay. This guy, we better save before I jump out here. Progress is what the name of the game is. Did he go away? He went away. Okay. Continue onward the path into event system to continue. All right. Does anybody see a path into event system? All right. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. It just doesn't feel right.
Got it.
Okay, that has to be the right way. What is that? Is there an event system in here? There's no vent system. I just went around in a circle, y'all. Oh. I broke the... That's good, though, because that saves time if I die again. But it's not necessarily what I wanted. Oh, wait, here's the theater. Okay. I feel like I'm not making progress fast enough. Where is a vent system? Guys, I am lost. I keep going around in circles. Okay, for sure though, it's gotta be this way. We ain't ever finishing today if this is the way it's gonna be. Wait. Vent system? Okay, I think there's gonna be a vent system in here. Is there a vent system? No. No.
Oh, I think I found a vent system.
All right, how do I get into the vent system? Oh, guys, this game. All right, after going through the vent system, go past the film projection screens and go outside. Once outside, go behind a couple of dumpsters to find a way into the next building. Ramses, you gentlemen, thank you very much. I appreciate you. Thank you for my Mulholland Drive. You are too kind, sir. I can't wait to watch that movie in 4K in the Criterion Collection. Everything is going to be cool in the world when I watch that movie in 4K on the Criterion Collection. Anyway, thank you very much. You rock. Is this the movie projection screens? Okay. go outside, find a way past dumpsters to find a way to the next building. Okay. Do I have to? Okay. Go behind a couple dumpsters. Soon after leaving the building, a relocation point is automatically saved. Near where the relocation point was saved, there's a hidden underwater tunnel near a structure. Underwater tunnel. Yeah, no, dude, that was super awesome of you. Thank you. I'm hoping to be able to beat Shadow Man, but I'm not making enough progress. And there's alligators in this water. Inside a boathouse and continue following the path onwards. I am in a boathouse, that's for sure. But the problem is, I'm self-conscious that there was another way to go. Like, oh, that's where I came in. Okay, there really was no other place for me really to go. It just gave me the optical illusion. Yeah, see. Okay. I need to not get killed by the gators.
What you doing, little girl? Lita, go over there. Go. Go in the bed. Go.
There you go. Okay. Where do we go? It's got to be over here, right? Yes. Okay, so the path onwards leads. There is a hidden underwater tunnel near a structure that stands in a lake. What? That doesn't look at all what I'm doing. Okay.
There must be something around here.
Okay. Swim through the lake hole. Swim through the lake hole. Oh, God. Holy cow. I just got deja vu. Holy smoke. I've done this before. I've been here doing this before. Where is the lake hole? Oh God, no. Oh, we're in a save point though, so that's good.
Damn.
What did Denzel have? A lake hole? I think the lake hole is right here. Oh, there's a lake hole. Yeah, gators, stay away. Kindly stay away. Oh, it was what he had. I forgot about that. I've never seen that movie. Ram, would you say that's a movie I need to put on my list? Ram and I were talking about how bad Gladiator and how bad Braveheart were. Are. Still are. Never got better. Okay. Resurface from the underwater tunnel and emerge inside a boathouse and continue to follow the path leading onwards. You'll have to tell me twice. The path onward leads into a mine. Go down into a shaft, reach a subterranean lake inside a large cave. Is that what happened? Why are there so many gators? I do not want to have to do the lake hole again. Holy smokes, I'm about dead. That's not necessarily a major feat, though. That's all I want to say. All right, mine shaft. No, don't you fall. I don't want to go that way. I've never seen man on fire either. Okay, so we've got to go this way. I've never seen man on fire. It's on my list of shame.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Thank the Lord.
After swimming through the lake, go across two bridges. Where am I going? When arriving at an elevator shaft, save the game because it's going to be easy to fail at. Cool. I love hearing things like that. This is the second time this game has told me this. Only two more. I feel like, here's the thing about Tony and Ridley Scott. Tony Scott makes great movies for their time, but they don't age well. Ridley Scott makes timeless movies. That's my thought process on the two. Nobody ever told Tony Scott no. I can see that. Yeah, one just like, they're great for their time, but like you try to watch those movies later on, they just do not hold up. That is also. Okay, when I get to a mine shaft, I just have to save it.
Yes.
I definitely needed that though. Okay. After swimming through the lake, go across two bridges. Are there two bridges? This level is confusing. Okay. We did it. We got some health too, so that's very important if this is gonna be difficult and easy to fail at. Any more healths for me? I would like to just get to the elevator. Okay, there's an elevator shaft, right? Yes, okay. Save game. All right, run into the elevator shaft towards the ledge inside the shaft. Once on the ledge, turn around. Dude. What? I don't feel like that was it. All right. Run into the elevator shaft towards the ledge inside the shaft. Okay, once on the ledge, turn around. Oh, God dang it. I see why it's tough. Yeah. Okay. Let's get rid of all guns. Get rid of your things. No. Dude. Okay, you better grab onto this ledge. Okay. And this is stupid. This is a stupid mechanic. I think they want me to go backwards here. Gosh dang it. When standing on the ledge inside, notice another ledge straight from the protagonist inside the elevator shaft. I don't know if I'm doing this correctly. Dakota Fanning was a great child actor. Run into the elevator shaft toward a ledge inside the shaft. Once on the ledge, turn around. God, why is this so stupid? All right, we did it. Okay. When standing on the ledge inside the elevator shaft, notice another ledge straight in front of the protagonist. What? Inside the elevator shaft, run towards this ledge.
I wonder what's around here.
Okay. The area leads into an intersection and there's a hole in the floor where the path intersects. Go to the pathway to the right. Jeez, this is too much. Avoid falling in the hole. Save the game if necessary. You don't have to tell me twice. That was Haley Steinfeld. She's Kate Bishop in Hawkeye. And she's also in Bumblebee. She's also a very good child actress. She was also in... what was the one with the a cappella group? The second or the third one of those? Okay, avoid falling into the hole, save the game necessary, and go into a passageway on the right side of the hole. The passageway leads to a mysterious chamber. Inside that chamber, push aside a block so that the block falls through the floor.
There must be something around here.
Pitch Perfect. That's what I was trying to think of. Yes, she was also in Pitch Perfect. Push this so it goes into the floor. Okay. After making the block fall down into the floor, go down through that hole as well, and then make several long jumps to obtain the accumulator on the other side of the water inside the chamber underneath the hole. Can I get back up there? Okay, I think I can go this way. Okay. Yes, you do. Yes, you do, kid old thing. That was a very... I liked that series. When a lot were miss in that era, that one had a lot of heart in it for it.
This should be useful.
All right, we got the accumulator. After obtaining the accumulator, save. After obtaining the accumulator from the side of the water underneath the hole, turn around and go into the next chamber. There's a fire in the chamber. Jump. Jump. Ugh. Man, the remake of True Grit is so good. That's one of my favorite movies of all time. Ram, have you seen the remake of True Grit, the Coen Brothers one? At the fire, go to the passageway to the left of the fire. This way will lead to a natural rock formation where there is a ledge. Okay. Climb on the ledge and go across the bridge. What? You definitely wanted to get that, though. Climb across the ledge and go... Okay. Go across... which has fences running along both sides of the bridge. Ramses, ASAP, please. True Grit is so good. I forgot. Yes, that's one I recommend. Very much so. Okay, we did it. This bridge leads into a large cave. Move up inside the cave by climbing a few more cliffs. Okay. I can't tell if I can get there. This is very confusing. Oh. That is the major problem. I agree with this problem. I agree full-heartedly. Okay, I'm glad I saved. I see it now. Jump. Oh my god. Freaking Shadowman and his random sideways jumping. Ramses does a pretty good job of getting through the movies, though. I will say that. Ramses is committed, man. This is so hard to see. Dude, if you could watch multiple movies at a time. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is annoying. I would possibly let myself just fall because I don't know. All right. Okay. The large natural cave leads to a door that has a lock. Remove the lock from this door to create a shortcut, but do not go through the doorway. Guys, I have not gotten a single larva yet. Okay, shortcut. That's exactly what we needed. Save. Instead of going through the doorway, go into a tunnel past a couple boxes. These boxes have a lantern in them. Instead of going through the doorway, go into a tunnel past a couple of boxes near them. Oh god, we got a boss fight coming up. What up, Vin? Yep. Yep. I was saying I hope I can beat this game today, but I don't think I can beat these games today. Or this game today. All right, here we go. We got a bad guy coming up here, I believe. No, this is where I came from. Right? No, that is where I came from. Okay, so it's this way. All right, here we go. Have a good night, Adam S. Appreciate it. Thank you, sir. Has been a rad birthday. Where is this dude? I'm gonna save. This is scary. This does not seem right. None of this.
Hey, you! This is private property. What the hell you think you're doing, boy?
I ain't your boy.
Don't you get uppity with me. You trespassing on my property. I can call you anything I choose, boy.
I didn't see no signs, fatso.
That's cause you didn't arrive by the front door, did you?
I don't need an invitation, fat man. I've been sent here by a higher power.
I'm the only power around these parts, boy. You're gonna find that out soon enough. You're gonna find out what survival is all about. Just like a rerun of the NAM. It's judgment day for you and all your kind. This is the end, beautiful friend, for we are many.
Jesus, I don't need this bullshit. I need ammo.
All right, when they're that way, I'm pretty sure I have to have this thing. So where is that? No, load. I don't think I could, I'm gonna have to, but. I don't, okay, I need to find out where exactly this is. No. Where's the shortcut in relation to where I spawn after I die? That's what I need to know. I don't freaking know. Okay, I think I may know. All right, maybe I'm not gonna be able to kill this guy the first time. All I know, all I can figure out is that you have to get them into that other form and then kill them with the shadow gun thing. It's really the only thing I can think of.
Hey, you! This is pro-
And the thing is, I can stay... If I could just hit him with the shadow gun, man. Okay. Let's get over to the other side. No. Alright. Let's see exactly where this is. So we have to go through the hole again, I believe. I don't know of any other way. Man, please let that shortcut be somewhere really just fine. I don't think it is. This may be it, though. No? Maybe not. I think it's close to here. Oh, I hear him firing. No, I just hear random firing. Hold on. Yes! Okay. Save... Alright, it's not terrible. It's not the funnest trek, but it's not terrible. And we need for sure the shadow gun. We have 11. Okay. And I kind of want this. No, I want the shotgun. They give me the shotgun for a reason. Can I cheese him from up here? There's a larva. 9 more larvas.
Not souls are mine.
Going through a tunnel. Thank you, kid old thing. Anybody see a tunnel? Hell yeah. They're really stocking me up, though. Oh, there's a tunnel all the way over yonder. This is a cool song, though. All right, the tunnel leads to a mysterious place. Push block aside to create a path onward. What, are we sure? Are we sure? Are we sure about this? Okay, this is a mysterious place. Push a block aside. Okay. The path onward leads to a cave, to a locked door. Use the prism on the receptacle, then enter the glowing portal. After arriving at the engine block, activate two operating devices on both sides of the glowing portal. Okay. Wait a minute. Is this it? Is this the block we pushed? It's gotta be this, right? I feel like this is where we came in, though. Oh, I am supposed to go through the cave. That's confusing. There it is. There we go. Activate the two operating devices on both sides of the glowing portal. This creates a bridge. After creating a bridge, go across the bridge and into the next area. All right, here we go. Activate.
Unbelievable.
Okay, we were going the right way. These guys just suck. Gosh dang it. Where is the stupid switch? Is that a switch? Oh. All right, so there's one more. Okay, we got this. One day we're gonna beat this game, I promise you. I don't think it's gonna be tonight. Given how long... Oh god, how am I gonna get up from here? That, like, serial killer part took... Oh god, how do you get up from here? Okay. And there's two more of those? Where is the portal? Okay, so we gotta go off to this side now. Where you at, operating device? Okay. After going across the bridge, past the bridge, and end up in the next area as an operate the device. Okay, the tunnel. All right. If I could get 5 larvas tonight, though, that would be pretty good. But these last 10 are taking a while, for sure. Why? Back when games were hardcore, man. Okay. Gotta go across the bridge. What did it open? The tunnel leads to a larva. Where's the nearby tunnel? I feel like... Nearby tunnel. Oh. Right here. Better. I Obtain the larva from the transparent container. All right. There's a larva. I think there's a larva in here, guys. I definitely need this. There's a larva in here. Hell yeah. That is 112 larvas. We got two. Eight more larvas. Sir, sorry, I'm in a bit of a grind here. Thank you very much, Frostclaw. Appreciate you.
Yes.
113. After receiving both, continue. Path onward will have a protagonist climb a camela. 4-3-1. It's too dark. It's too dark. How was your day? I think I'm going backwards because it was too dark. Most definitely was. Arv count is 113. I've gotten three so far today. Are you kidding me? I can't get that guy from this angle. He's gonna kneel down and I'm not gonna be able to get, okay, I got him. We got seven larvas left, but they are tough larvas to get. I still have two more serial killers to kill, and those are what take a while. Come on. Those are the levels that are like a bit of effort. I'll probably get through one more. How long have I been going for? Hour 13. Yeah, we aren't beating this today. Have you guys ever climbed a rope like this? I climb ropes like this all the time. Okay. Climb a rope. Let's go through here. It's all right. Every little bit is progress. These last little bits are just taking a while for sure. All right.
Hey,
All right. Do we drink? Perfect. Done. Let's go back to the Cathedral of Pain. All right. After relocating to the Cathedral of Pain, enter a passageway which has electricity symbol above the entrance. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Oh God. Electricity? All right, let's go. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. I'll do that here in one moment. We still got a ways, guys. We still got a ways. Relocate to the salvage yard. Oh my God. Sir, that was not kind. All right. So do another one. All right. Here we go.
Hey there, brother. Yo, what's happening, my man?
Where the hell?
Hey, gang. Hey, soul brother. It's good to see you. Come a long way for the party, but hell, it's gonna be worth it. I'll see to that.
I haven't come for a party, mister.
Get back out now. Clock's ticking and your number's coming up. And it's Mark 5, verse 9, and Echo Fox Rock shall be banned.
You crazy son of a bitch. You got your damn party all right.
Woo! It's an end of the world sock hop, the apocalypse prom, and Marco Yard. You're on the guest list, Mikey. And little Lukey's coming too. He's got the best seat in the house with a split lip meets that big old Asian. And he's screaming for his mommy, but mommy's gone down dead sideways. She can't help him and neither can he.
Damn you.
Yeah! Alright! That's the spirit, Mikey! Let's rock and roll!
Okay. Right past a bunch of car wrecks. After the relocation point is saved, take a right turn past a bunch of total car wrecks.
Locked from the other side.
Of course. Okay, there's our car wrecks. Before the protagonist can go into a silo, the adversary may be attacked by the protagonist. Where's the silo? All right, it's this way.
Shit.
Alright, let's save. And once inside the silo, crush a few car wrecks at leisure. And then exit through a doorway. What? Crush a few car wrecks at leisure. Oh! Oh, heck yeah! Why would we never want to do, why would we not want to crush some car... Getting old, guys. Smack! Exit through the doorway. Once outside, go through a shipping container and then go past more stacks of wrecked cars. Okay.
There must be something around here.
More cars. The path onward leads inside. Follow a path to the right. Y'all leave me alone now, you hear? Okay. Continue on, going onward, and open a door that looks expensive and somewhat out of place. An expensive looking door that looks out of place. Hey, that looks like an expensive, somewhat out of door place. Place door. After going past the door, an automated sequence will play. Oh, yeah? Are you sure about that? Oh, yeah? Show me in.
I smell gasoline.
Yo, soul brother, shall we dance? It's about that time. Time for the fandango through the flames. The hot rock harmony of the sound, a sizzling flash, and his Tijuana orchestra.
Holy shit.
All right, let's go on in. Okay. Inside the end, an insider room, a man will burn. Go through a doorway leading out that room. I don't get hurt by the... It's too dark.
Can't be.
Wait. Go through a doorway leading out of that room. Next, and inside a pink chamber, go right through a doorway that leads past a bed and into a hallway. Is that gasoline I smell? You ain't nothing but street grease, you hear? Street grease. A bed and into a hallway? That is not it. you like my quote? Forget the actors. Gosh dang it, there's a little fruit fly in here. All right. Next, and inside a pink chamber, go right through a doorway that leads past a bed into a hallway. Didn't see that. I need the flashlight, man. Okay, I successfully went out to the front. Okay, here's the Burning Man room. That's the bathroom. Okay, so we gotta go in here. Pink room, past the door. Okay. Into a hallway. This is not what I expected. Okay, a pink room. Not that door. It's gotta be that door. I don't see. Oh. God, man. All right. Avoid going down the hole. Instead, proceed by going through the doorway to the right. I don't want to go there, but I want that. Oh, well. We're going to go to the right. The doorway leads across a balcony, and after that, there is a hole in the floor. Across the balcony. I can't see. And after that, there's a hole in the floor. After locating the hole beyond the balcony, go down a slope and locate the acclimator.
Oh no.
There it is. After obtaining the accumulator underneath the hole, go back over the balcony. Okay, this time I want to go through the hole. Got it. Oh, I missed it! That's bull. May remove a lock from a doorway? Hell yeah, I want to remove a lock from a doorway. No. After going down the hole, search for a doorway underneath the hole. Okay. I think I found it. That was this. Sure it was. Okay. After creating the shortcut, go back to the previous doorway, the doorway nearest to the hole in the ceiling. Where's the hole in the ceiling? That was that. Inside previously the sport hallway underneath the hole, this time go through a door leading to a right direction. This door, once outside, locate a hidden door underneath the shelter and go through that hidden passageway. Did want to get that. Was that what I was looking for? I think so. Let me see. Absolutely, that was what I was looking for. Okay. The hidden passageway leads through the tunnel, which has various colors of lighting. Yeah, I think so. Sounds right. Huh? Oh, they gearing us up. They gearing us up. Shit. You know what this means.
Got it.
They are gearing us up. Between the car wrecks, the adversary may attack the protagonist. Cool. Very cool lighting. There's our car wrecks. Okay, let's save. We did a lot. After the attack, go onward through the car wrecks and then go through a hole in the wall. After going through the hole in the wall, go through another hole. This leads to a shipping container. How am I supposed to find a hole in the wall? Hole in the wall. Go through another hole. This goes through a shipping container, okay? Follow the tunnel made out of the shipping containers. At the end of this tunnel, music may be heard playing. Exit the tunnel to arrive in the open area where music may be heard playing. At this place are many more car wrecks, including an industrial vehicle that is used to lift cars. Okay, let's keep going. There it is. At the music party area, go around the car wrecks and then go into a shack that has a blue roof. You don't have to tell me twice. I love it when I get directions like that. Go around the cars and then go into a shack that has a blue roof. That's stuff I can understand. There it is. Near a computer screen.
This should be useful.
Man, that is actually really useful. Thank you. Let's save. After obtaining the shotgun from inside the shack, continue going onwards. After obtaining After obtaining the sawed-off shotgun from inside the shack, continue going onwards by leaving the shack, okay? After leaving the shack, remove the lock from the door to create a shortcut. I love shortcuts so much. Yes. That means I must be getting close to the fight with him. After creating a shortcut, return to the car cemetery where the music was heard and where the industrial car was lifted. Where was that? Was it over here? That doesn't look right. What? All right, we definitely did not go the right way. Oh man, I could go for that right now. I feel like I'm completely, like, what? That's where I started, though. Oh, I get it. Okay. I just went. Okay, so this is actually good to know. So I just did that, and I just opened up this, I believe. Yeah, that's actually really good to know. That is very, very useful, because I bet I'm gonna need that coming up here soon. Okay, there's the industrial vehicle. Climb the industrial car lifting vehicle in order to get across the fence. Where was that? I could climb that? To get across a fence. I feel like I just, once over the fence, search an entrance into a blue silo, use a dumpster to get over the fence once more, and then go into the blue silo. What the fuck? Did I just go into a circle? Dude, I totally just went into a circle. Well, that's good to know that the freaking thing is just right there. Okay. To get over the fence? What do I want to get through? Stand on top of the industrial to get over a fence? Why would I ever know this? Okay. Inside the silo, go up the conveyor belt and into the machine, the conveyor belt to what it connects to. God, I can't speak.
Jesus, who's this guy's decorator? Elvis?
The conveyor belt leads to a decorated shipping container and then transitions to a white chamber where there's stairs leading up. Okay. If you're going up the stairs, exit the silo by going through a doorway. I'm gonna save. Okay. After leaving the silo, walk over a middle walkway and go into the next silo. This is too scary. This man.
Hey there, Yank!
Damn, this guy is really pissing me off.
You know full well that Firewalk's all about keeping you cool, about being the Iceman coming through the Valley of Outrageous Fortune. Here comes Slings and Arrows, Mr. Yorick. Let's rock and roll through that Valley of Death. Yee-hoo!
I don't have ammo for that either. Well, shoot. I don't really want to go wasting that either. That's not going fast enough. This guy is terrifying, man. Okay, now I need this. Dude, what do I have in my hand? No, I need... He's too, like, he... Crap, he's gonna kill me. He keeps dodging my bullets! Oh, that wasn't health at all. Where is this dude? Hit the dude, please. Dude, he won't get hit.
Can't make it on your own, Pilgrim. You should know that. It's the only situation where you need the number. What is a
I'm not gonna...
Alright.
So this is really good, actually, because here's this. That's helpful. This isn't a bad track at all. I'm glad I learned the way too. Just up here, over here. If I could please hit the dude this time, that would be great. Dude.
Shit.
How many hit points does the guy have? Going again. Can I hit him from up here? No. Jump down, dude. Not there.
Let's go, Bob.
Why is this dude so hard to hit? Thank you, Kid Olding.
Whoops.
Feel like you're the only guy watching. Or even invested. Let's try it again. Yeah, and he keeps dodging my bullet, man. That's the aggravating part. Like, I can't hit him with anything. So he keeps running through it. All right. Where is this dude? There we go. That's 114. Thank you. This is good music right here.
There must be something around here.
Where am I? There we go. There's our prism. The engine block operates. At the engine block, operate two devices. Let me see. Okay, I can do this. Dude, they're so insane, man. Like, creating this game. So where are they? I think they're this way. Hey, operate this. One more door. Hey, sir, what are you doing in here? Thank you, Alexa. Off to the other side? Where there's most certainly those annoying people. Yep. Where's the other device? Heck yeah. Okay. Go past the two doors and overcome an adversary. Okay. Where's the two doors? I didn't see the two doors. I didn't see no two doors. Oh, they're down here. Wait, right? Yes, okay. All right, now what? Oh God! That's 115.
Yes.
Not so. Five left. Right? That's 115. That is 115. The next area leads to another adversary, so that'll be 116. Behind that. Man, maybe we will. Maybe we will beat this game tonight. Perhaps. Perhaps we will. We have one more serial killer guy to kill. We could do that. I hope the end game isn't that much. So there's gonna be another adversary up here? Is that what you're telling me? Yep. Okay. Where was it? Is it up at the top? Yeah, okay. Sir, you can die right now. Where is the other adversary? Dude, adversary, where'd you go? I need to kill you. You're a precious larva. Where was it? I feel like... I saw an adversary come out of a cage. Did we not? Like, that's gotta be hard to miss. A giant old big dude that is a larva carrier. I hear him. that over there? Okay, no, there's another adversary somewhere around here that I'm missing. This is weird. Okay, I've never encountered something like this in this game. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. How do I get over there? Okay. That's weird. I can just bypass this? Why would I ever want to do that?
Yes, the Dark Souls are mine.
All right, at least all those dudes are dead. How do we ever solve these things without having a guide? I don't understand. Oh, okay, I see it. There's arrows. 1, 5, 3. Okay. Okay. It's still not super helpful, but it gives me a better idea. 1, 5. There we go. After deactivating Piston 5, relocate to the Cathedral of Pain. Oh, we've got all of them. We've unlocked all of the areas. That is awesome. Guys, we are wrapping this up. All right. After relocating to the Cathedral Pain, enter the passageway that has a knife symbol above the entrance, okay? Okay. At the top of the shrine, use the retractor on the torso to relocate to the down street station. We've been here before. This is the, Jack the Ripper one. Now this is cool, because this is actually one I'm familiar, Wait, where's the retractor? Oh wait, we used it before. Is this... Okay, let's save. After relocating to Downstreet Station, which is where we're at, right? Yep. Exit from the first chamber and go into a sewer. Guys.
Pretty damn dark in here.
Okay. Once inside the sewer, take a right. Continue walking through the sewer until arriving at an underwater passageway. Okay, I think it's this. most definitely is. Okay, swim through the passage. Let me see. Guys, I think we got this tonight. Swim through the passageway once on the other side, and when out of the water, search for a tunnel inside the wall. And go through. Z-Fan, thank you, sir. Appreciate you. How's your day? Thank you for the happy birthdays. It's been a good day, sir. How are you? I'm trying to defeat this game. I'm trying to wrap it up. Okay, we're out of the... Okay, once on the other side and out of the water, search for a tunnel inside the wall to go through. The tunnel leads to a winding staircase. Okay, we need a tunnel to a winding staircase. I need a dang flashlight. Okay, there we go. Man, take your day off. Let others do the heavy lifting for you. What fire emblem are you still on to? Spent the day being productive. The winding staircase leads to a metro station. Follow the hallway through the station until a relocation point is automatically saved. What's over here, though? You're on to three now? Dude, that's so cool. Man, proud of you. That's awesome. I'm gonna tune in. You gonna stream tomorrow? I hate it. I hate that question. I'll tune in next time you stream. All right, cool. All right. A metro station.
London. I've always wanted to visit here. Maybe not in these circumstances.
After the relocation, go back down. Go back to the winding staircase.
I'm gonna get through here.
Did I get a relocation save here? I don't know that I saw a save happen.
Shit.
There we go. That's what we wanted to happen. How long did two take you? If three is going to be longer. After relocation point is saved, go back to the winding staircase. Okay. About a week and three is gonna be longer. Man. What is three on? Two games in one. Okay, is this back to the winding staircase? Okay, here's the winding staircase. Go down the stairs and go back into the sewers. This looks like strats right now. This is game strats having me go to that save point real quick. That was strats. Okay, but we're gonna still save. Book 2 is a sequel to everyone. Interesting. Inside the sewer, swim back through the underwater passageway and back to the previous sewer section. Why did I do that then? So interesting. Dude, you're hardcore. Okay, back through the underwater section. And back over here. Okay. After having backtracked some distance and after resurfacing in the previously explored sewer section, search for a tunnel in a wall at the far end of the sewer. Okay, I can do that. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Tunnel in the wall at the far end of the sewer. Got it. Okay, go through the tunnel in the wall that leads to a large mass of water. Z-Fan, you getting all this? There will be a quiz. Don't think you're done with school, sir. Oh, a large mass of water. Dive into the water and swim through an underwater tunnel at the bottom. I need a flashlight. Okay. This is ridiculous. Can I use a flashlight underwater? Hell yeah, we can use flashlights underwater. Okay, flashlights underwater is what we do. Nah, man, you got this. Okay. After going through the underwater water tunnel, swim up and go past a giant rotating blade. After getting out of the water, go into an elevator. There's our giant blade. And there is our... Is that an elevator? Dude, put your stuff away so you can use your hands. Okay. Activate the elevator and exit from the elevator on the next floor. Directly after the elevator and after going through a doorway and on the left side is a chamber where there's three rotating blades. What? Directly after the elevator. Can we get out, please? Okay. Directly after the elevator and going through a doorway, there is a on the left side, there is a chamber where there are three rotating blades. Okay. Got it. Ignore the three blades for now. Instead, go straight ahead. Gotcha. The passageway leads to stairs and then to a gruesome chamber. And into a gruesome chamber. There's our stairs. And here
this should be useful.
Is our accumulator. Obtain the accumulator from the pedestal. This is a gruesome chamber? What's so gruesome about this chamber? We got the accumulator, though. After obtaining the accumulator inside the gruesome chamber, return all the way back to the three rotating blades. This is why I'm using a guide. Oh, it sounds like we got enemies now. Okay, three rotating blades. I gotta save, guys. This is scary. Oh, I see why they had me go there. That save point? Okay. Upon arriving at the three blades, swim through the water to the other side past three blades. Once on the other side, follow the path leading onward. How? Okay. All right, I got this. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Scurry, scurry, scurry. We're in. Going. Okay. The path leads... I'm gonna save. The path leads into another mass of water. Okay. All right. Swim through a tunnel below the water surface and emerge on the other side. I get it. I get why they had me do that now. I get why they had me do that. Here we go, guys. Oh, shoot. We weren't done yet. I need a gun. Do I even have bullets? I've got 23 shotgun bullets, 0 SMG. Maybe I'll use this then. Let's save. Although I don't think I'm gonna want to.
You shouldn't have come here, Michael Loire.
My coming here was unavoidable. It is prophecy. My destiny.
Your destiny is to die. That is the fate of all mortal men.
But I am no longer mortal. I cannot die.
Ha! Dying is easy. I have achieved that end more than once in my existence. And now I have returned as a bloody messiah, an avatar resurrected.
Wow!
A divine servant for my master's great plan.
If dying is easy, then you won't mind if I blow you away, you pathetic little man.
You may try to achieve that end, Michael Loire, but I warn you, you shall not find it a simple task at all, for we are many. From hell, Michael! From hell.
Oh, he's got a knife. He's a knife guy. Dude, why can't you... Okay. Okay. Actually? That is not at all what I wanted. Dude, would you give me some health? It's not gonna give me health, is it? No health for me. Although, would you hit him? He wasn't that bad at all. He was the least of them all. Got him! Search the area for a locked door. Dude, I like easy fights. Okay. At the locked door, use the prism on the receptacle. Wait, that is not where I was supposed to go. I was backwards. I made up time there, though. Is there a locked door? I feel like I kind of got off easy, honestly.
Great.
I feel like this could have gone all into here and it would have been more annoying. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
After opening the locked door, the engine block, upon arriving at the engine block, use an operating device. Where is the, okay. So it's before. It's before the slope going upward. Where is a slope going upward? Okay, I see. Guys get none of that. Okay. Did we open it? Oh, shoot. After exiting from the tunnel, use another operating device. This unlocks another. Dude! So I have a feeling that's the one I have to open. Wait, what opened then? No, it couldn't have been that. Did it open over here? Must have been. Dude, this is annoying. There's not a device over here though. Where did the device open?
Unbelievable.
Wait. After exiting? Where did the unlocked door happen? Wait, what is this? Is that the unlocked door? If that's the unlocked door... It is. Jesus, game, man. This game is insane. Okay. So that unlocked this door? Yes, but don't go through the unlocked door. Instead, go across the lava. Once across the lava, there is another tunnel. Go through the tunnel. Tunnel? I need a freaking real weapon here. Once across the lava, there is a tunnel. Go through the tunnel. At the end of the tunnel is a chamber where there is a lever and an adversary in a cage. Really? Ugh, I hate these ones that are in the wall, man. This. /118. Right?
Yes.
118. Two more left, guys. Who is firing at me? After obtaining the larva from the adversary in the cage, go through the doorway. You have to tell me twice. Okay, we got this. The doorway leads to another adversary. Rack 'em up, rack 'em up, rack 'em up. Overcome the adversary. Give me them larvas. Ouch, that hurt.
Yes. Not
souls. One more, guys. One more larvae. 119 out of 120. That feels good. Well, almost. After obtaining the larva, going onward, soon after there's another adversary. Pull the lever. Holy smokes.
Got it.
There's going to be something, though. The very end of this game is going to be insanely difficult, I can tell. Where's the lever? Oh, there it is. You are the final larvae, sir.
Souls. I embrace it.
Shadow level 10. That's 120 out of 120 Dark Souls. After obtaining the final larva from the adversary, go through the passageway at the top of the chamber. Where's the top of the chamber? Where's the passageway at the top of the chamber? What's up, McLink? How you doing? Oh, okay. I think we're probably gonna go back this way. Where's the passageway at the end of the chamber? Slept in? That's all right, sometimes you need that. Where's the passageway at the end of the... Oh, can I get on top? Okay, I get it. All right, we're gonna have to put away... This dude is annoying as hell. Dude, can we hit you, please? Hit him, hit him. Don't let him back up. This is annoying. What an annoying angle. I don't understand. Was it the passageway over here? Did they want me to go through here? Because if so, then more power to me for dying. Hell yeah. Right? Is this where they wanted me to go? I don't know if this is... Oh, this is just where... That was just a shortcut? What? That dude's gonna keep killing me because he's freaking almost impossible to hit. Now I got 120 larvas, and getting out of here is fucking pain in the ass. Now if I could just get over there... Oh, hell yes. Is this the way to do it? Nah, I don't have no shield. No shield here. Okay, this dude. Can we get up there now? How are we gonna go about getting up there? We're gonna run across here is what we're gonna do. Get to a better angle. Oh my god. Win 20. This dude sucks. And jumping sucks. Don't you hit me, sir. I'm on a mission. Would you get your jumps, please? Thank you. Oh my god. This is annoying. Holy shit. Dude, just kill this dude, please. That dude is annoying as hell.
Yes.
So it's over here? I'm about tired of these guys.
Shit.
This part is harder than the freaking boss guy was. Look at him looking at those barrels. You don't get them barrels. I have no idea what I'm trying to get here in this game. Just in general. We got our 120 larvies, which it appears you have to get in order to beat the level. So I don't know. Usually games, these collectathon games, give you a little bit of leeway. You know, if you want 100% the game, go ahead and get them all. It appears to me like you have to have every single larva to complete this game, which is kind of insane. Thank you. But you still didn't have to have all of the stars to beat Mario 64. I think you only needed like 70 some to beat the game. To 100, yeah, you had to get them all. So we did it. Relocate to the playrooms. I have to go to the bathroom real quick. Oh, not the playrooms. Oh, this place. All right. I'm gonna use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Through a door on the left, sorry. First doorway on the left. The doorway on the left leads to where the 5 remaining Violator Pierces may be obtained by using 5 acclimators on the locked containers. Of course, there's these dudes. Never gonna let me. Okay. How do I get in here? Okay. God, these dudes suck, man. Oh, of course I've got this thing in my hand.
Damn.
The doorway on the left side leads to an area where the 5 remaining Violator Pieces may be obtained by using the act. You gotta get so many things in this game, man. This is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. Oh, I think it's this door, actually, is what they were talking about. Sir, just die. Oh my god. There's so many of you guys, and I'm just so over you. Alright. It's these? Oh.
This should be useful.
Cool. What up, Epic? We doing this? Dude, these guys never stop coming over here. You dudes are so annoying. I still hear them.
Looks useful.
All right, did we get them? We got them. After obtaining the Violator Pieces from their relocate to the Morrow Gates. All right. Let's go to the Morrow Gates. I have no idea. How would you know this stuff? Morrow Gates. Okay. After relocating the Morrow Gates at the support... Heck yeah,
Mikey,
I did.
What's up? You're looking more peaked than you usually do.
It's Nettie. She's fallen into a coma.
I guess so. I just followed this guide.
Always one for more than a drop of the hard stuff. Never knows when to stop.
I love this character right here. I noticed he's always flipping through the comic. I noticed he's in the comic.
The prophecy is coming true.
McLeek, I got something to show you. I think you may like.
My shadow powers when confronting the five. Now the shadow has fallen, and the prophecy is about to be fulfilled. It seems to me that everything I do just brings us nearer to Apocalypse, to the end of all things.
Will you get a bloody grip on yourself, Michael?
I'll show you after I finish this.
She knows what she's doing. She knew this would happen. It's supposed to happen. Can't you see that? That's the thing about prophecies. They have a habit of coming true.
All right, all right. But it seems to me that somehow I'm responsible for everything that's happening. Maybe I should just get out now before it's too late.
I never saw you as a giver up, Michael. And even if we are in a situation of damned if we do and damned if we don't, it's always better to go
it's
out
It's time.
Fight. Get as many of them dark souls as you can, build up your shadow powers till you're positively bursting with them, and then go and kick the arse of whatever's behind this. I really can't give you any more advice than that.
Once again, Jaunty, I find myself in your debt. Your advice is sound. I shall do as you say.
And look, if it all goes belly up, you can come back here and kick me arse from here to Hades.
And if it doesn't, and we win the day, I'll be buying you that drink. Even if you are an annoying, half-witted, skull-headed snake.
Ah, flattery'll get you everywhere, Shadow Man. They'll be off with you.
Okay. So go this way off to here. Nope. Oh my god. Why do I have to fight you guys? I don't want to fight you guys. There it is. I want to save. I'm just gonna save. Secret area.
This should be useful.
What is this? Okay. Okay. We got the Book of Shadows. Use the teddy to relocate to the engine block. Here we go, guys. Engine block. After relocating to the engine block, follow the path that leads between the engine. Follow the path that leads between the engine? I don't think so. Nope. Where's the engine? Where's the path that leads between the engine? Oh. Is that it? Follow the path that leads between the engine. Oh, I see. Get some health. Where's the health? Where do I find health? Yeah, I have two. Where do we locate health? Hello, health. course there's none. Any health? Can I just die real quick? Somebody please kill me. There's not even a person to kill me right now. All right, there's that. All right. On the other side, I think. This is annoying. Okay, let's go somewhere where I can just die really quick. Let's go here. What these guys just destroy me really fast. It's called strats. Thank you.
Shit.
Okay. Now we'll go to engine block. That's how I go about it.
Please, Mikey.
Luke.
It's bad, Mikey. Real bad. They're gonna kill me if they catch me.
Luke, don't move. Stay there. I'm coming to get you.
I'm coming
Jesus,
to get you.
Luke, no!
All right, I'm saving. I don't know why, but I'm saving. 18 hours and I followed a guide step by step. I'm saving again. What weapon should I have? What's a good weapon to have for this? What are a good weapon to equip? Oh, cool. Luke. I am gonna equip this. That's been my go-to for the whole game. I'm gonna save again.
Luke, there you are. What you doing running away like that? Luke, speak to me, kid.
Hiya, Mikey. Glad you could make it. I've been waiting for you. I was scared they were gonna catch me, that you weren't gonna come get me.
Here, Luke, you should have known I'd always be there for you, bro.
There were bad things in the dark, better than the boogeyman. They did stuff to me, stuff I don't want to think about.
Oh, God, I'm sorry, Luke.
Hey, you want to hear a joke, Mikey?
Sure.
There's no time for jokes,
Once
Luke.
Upon a time, there was a murderer and his victim walking hand in hand towards some deep, dark woods. The victim squeezes the murderer's hand real tight. He says, looking up pleadingly, his big brown eyes, I'm real scared, mister, of the deep, dark woods.
Luke, what the hell?
He sighs and he says, you're scared? How the hell do you think I feel?
I'm gonna be walking back through them on my own! Pretty funny, hey, Mikey? Pretty goddamn amusing, don't you think?
You ain't Luke. You ain't my brother.
Congratulations! You win the booby prize. It was never your brother. Just a little insurance to get you here. Really, Michael, you must learn to let the dead rest in peace.
Who are you?
And he asked him, what is thy name? And he replied, my name is Legion, for we are many.
Oh, it's the guy
and
from the beginning.
Shadow Man, our Legion also. The souls of the many fill your vitals to bursting.
To hell with this obscure shit. I don't need it. All I need to know is that I'm going to take you down.
I need that clip so I can, I need a sound clip of that. To hell with this obscure shit.
Fool than I first believed.
Need that as a sound bite.
When I came up with my grand but incredibly brilliant plan, which you will know as the prophecy, all those
it is great.
Years
actually,
ago,
the lead character is a very good voice
you
actor.
Created
but
created the prophecy?
Of course I did, Pillock. Surely you didn't believe all that bollocks about the old gods imparting the knowledge to the ancients. The only god back then was me. It was I who spoke to the ancients in their dreams and planted the seed for my triumphant return. Of course, all those years ago, I couldn't have hoped for a more willing puppet. Luckily, the puppet is you, Michael Leroy.
Leroy.
And of course, now that you have so kindly presented poor Nuki with his teddy bear,
yeah, man,
it is
he needs to get
for
to a doctor.
To leave.
You bastard!
Thank you. I suppose you've read Le Carte, for it is written, and Legion took the power of the Dark Souls unto him. I knew that the Dark Souls would be difficult to get, and
what kind
I
of shoes
needed
does Shadow
someone
Man
to
wear?
Bring them to me, and here you are. Replete with their immortal power, a power I require to energize my dark engine and project my armies across the veil to Liveside, as it was in the beginning, is now, and forever shall be.
It isn't over yet.
Oh, I think it is, Michael. Well and truly over. We spoke the word to Pike, Batrachian, Cruz, and the others, so that they might open the way. We whispered sweet nothings into Nettie's ear as she lay sleeping, and she sent you to us, like the proverbial lamb to the slaughter man.
The power is within you, Shadow Man. The power to unleash the apocalypse upon your peasant little world.
The throne awaits you, Michael Leroy. You
oh, no.
are the fuel for a great engine, as it was in the beginning, is now, and forever shall be. Amen to that.
All right. What should I use? Oh, I should use this probably, right? Wait, I have two violet. Is that what I built? Should I use these? Alright.
Get up! Get up, you bastard!
Alas, it would appear that I am done for.
You didn't reckon on the fact that the Dark Souls I now possess would give me even greater power. Power enough to take you down.
You might think that. But unfortunately, and once again, you are woefully mistaken.
What the?
Wow! That's some Resident Evil shit.
Now you will die!
Alright, now what should I use? I feel like I should still use the Violator. That did pretty good. I want to save. Well, that's cool. I'm glad I fell there. Oh, cool.
Hey,
I didn't know you would come down for me. That's actually a really good thing. Now I don't have any weapons, though. All right. I don't have... Okay. We got 40 with the SMG. Why will you not go... Oh, I can't use those guns here, huh? Possibly is. Probably is a secret. I don't know it though. Because it's secret. Would you hit him, please? Just hit the dude. Also, give me some help. You. Oh, I don't know what that is. I mean, at this point, like, I just want to defeat this guy. I wish I would just hit him. How's this gonna...
This is the way the world ends, Michael. Not with a bang, but with a whimper. Goodbye.
Are you kidding me? What? How do I do this? All right, what's the secret, McLink? What's the best tactic to do this correctly? Thank you, Junior Red, Juniored, for the follow. Appreciate ya. What a disappointing end. Like, I just want to win. Get this far, play for like 20 hours, then it's just, oh, you didn't do it. Sucks.
Michael.
All right, here's what I'll do. That's stupid. All right, here we go. Still on, just trying to defeat this boss. It's very dumb.
About the old gods imparting the knowledge.
Looks like it's gonna take a while. Yeah, it's the last boss. Wait, do those skulls, That is definitely the way to do it, though. Okay. Oh, come on, that's stupid. Now, if I could just get more ammo, I think I would be okay. Okay, so we'll go around. I think this gives me more ammo for these. Yes, maybe. Thank you very much, HTX. No, come on. So much happening right now. Give me one moment. Thank you very much, Diorcus, HTX Diorcus. I'm mispronouncing that for sure. All right. Apologize for mispronouncing, but thank you for the birthday wishes. Appreciate you. Thank you for coming in. I'm Atticus582. I play all things comic book content, so that's everything from Marvel, DC. Hold on. This is really just like the moment. So,
great.
Wait, what happened there? 50, 50. I got some sort of... I got some sort of, ammo re-health there for somehow, for the violators. How did I get more ammo for the violators? Come on. I wonder if I shouldn't have used the violators right there at the very beginning. Wonder if I should have saved the violet. Come on! How am I getting more violator health? I'm gonna turn off my camera for a moment so I can see what's happening behind my camera. Where is my camera? Where the hell is my camera? I'm all flustered right now. Okay. Yeah, I don't understand how I'm getting more ammo, but I was getting more ammo somehow. It was replenishing. Okay. There's ammo across the wall here, which is very good. It's not a lot, but man, hopefully it'll keep me going. All right, I saw what it was. All right, back. Dude, would you hit him? Nope. This sucks. I don't think I should have used the violator thing on the other guy. On the first guy, truth be. I can't hit him with this. I think I should have saved the Violator ammo for... Let me try something. I don't think I should have used the Violator ammo on him. On the first... let me see what they do here. All right, just go forward just a little bit, please. No, he does use the app. He does use the Violator ammo on him. I don't... Yeah, there's definitely more ammo down here. But, like... All right, we have 364. Let's go over and do this first. Walk across the wall. The problem is I keep doing this and keep... They're like my precious... Dude. That's annoying. Yeah, there is just a little bit of ammo here. Okay. I did use the Violator in the first phase, yes. But I'm watching the... Hit him, please. So annoying.
Great.
There's a little bit more. Bit more. Can we go up? What do we got up here? God dang it, it's so dark.
Damn.
Can he be killed with these is the question. Stupid.
This is the way the world ends, Michael.
Stupid. Just use the first wave of ammo on this guy.
I need ammo.
Okay. God dang it.
Great.
I need health. is giving me hell ammo though. Alright, how much do I have? 300? Let's see if we can hit this asshole right now, please. Is it really? I did not know that.
No ammo.
That's awesome. It's cool to learn at the ending boss. Oh god. Okay, let's see if we can go get more ammo. Damn it!
Great.
Do the other weapons work? I have trouble believing that that was the only weapon that would work. Is so weird, man.
Shit. No ammo.
So what other, I don't know what other weapons work. I don't understand. This thing doesn't even hit him. Oh, I don't have the shield anymore. All right, I'm gonna try something. All right, this dude. Dude takes him out pretty quick. Why can't I? Like charged up to the maximum level? Dude is very good at hitting him. Oh, he rushes under him. Yeah, he stays. That's a pretty good tactic. All right, here we go. What are you up to? Trying to defeat Shadow Man.
Damn.
All right. I gotta turn off my camera for a moment so I can see how much web ammo I have. Each pop is not bad. I feel like I should be able to do this.
This was the one flaw in your plan, Legion. The Dark Souls have given me the power to defeat you. I've read my prophecy. And Legion shall take the Dark Souls unto him. Well, here they are. I think it's time to make a fast
exit. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Thank you for all the assistance and help and kind words and happy birthdays. I appreciate it. What a good birthday present to defeat this game.
My God, the lad's got him loaded on it. Looks Bang. Like you owe me that drink, Michael.
I am the Lord of Deadside. Walker between the worlds.
Yeah, I did. Thank you for letting me know that was a shield.
As a god.
I couldn't have done it without having that shield in front of me. Couldn't have never aimed those shots, the charge shots.
My hand, the arcing death blow. The horror, the horror. I embrace it.
Be right back. Victory dances are for me and me alone. Now we gotta let the credits roll through. That's how we do it. Thank you. Thank you, Junior. Appreciate the birthday wishes. Man, what a fun game. What a fun game. What a captivating game that really just, like, demands your attention and, like, really makes you want to, like, just dive deep into it. We did it. We did it. All right. I don't think you got to see this, McLick, but for any Shadow Man fans out there, I picked up the comic with first trade. So I can officially know what Shadow Man is all about. I didn't know Garth Ennis wrote this. And when I saw, I was like, oh, hell yeah, I got to get this. The art is way cool in it. So I'm excited to read it. Very excited to read it. We did it. We did it. But before we go, Kid Olting did a show figure that I have to honor. So I got a show figure. As we know, it's my birthday. I was hoping for some things to come in stock at Target for my birthday. You already saw this, Kid Olting, but I'm showing it on stream. The thing that I was very happy to find today at Target. Target exclusive, Astonishing Ant-Man, retro, classic Ant-Man figure. Oh, nice. That's awesome. I'm hoping I really dig this first trade, and I'll continue reading. But yeah, picked up old classic Ant-Man. We got his profile here on the side. Or we've got his front face. This is what I love, is this side right here. What rad side art right there. The comic art of him shrinking down. That is cool. Just comes with some hands. That's lame. But what a cool figure. This figure is super rad. Paul Jenkins wrote the second half. Pretty rad. Anyway, that's classic Ant-Man. I was very happy to find him. I'll do another one. I'll do one more. Because it was a twofer that I was very happy to find at Target today. You know what? Let's do three, because there was another one that I was super happy to find. my other one that I was super happy to find is the Target exclusive Tracksuit Mafia. I picked up three of these guys. Why, Atticus? Why would you pick up three of the same figure? Well, because they're an army builder and they come with three heads. So in order to have all the God, I cannot speak tonight. Have all of the Tracksuit Mafia, you gotta have three figures. It's also kind of pointless because I don't open up my figures, but I have the entire Tracksuit Mafia now if I wanted to. You gotta have army builders, guys. Army builders are important. So this is from Hawkeye, Tracksuit Mafia, great thug pieces. I was like, do I need three? And I was like, if I ever do open, you gotta have thugs for your figures to fight when you're displaying them. So I got the Tracksuit Mafia, man, times three. For something DC, since we're gonna be going into Superman, the Man of Steel, next for the OG Xbox, which Adam S. Messenger has gotten me fearing. Thanks, Adam S. But we'll be starting that on Friday or Saturday. I can't remember what my day is. We'll see. But I also picked up good old Kal-El Superboy. This is a cool sculpt. I really like this one. I really like that he has the jacket. I picked up all of the Teen Titans. So I was like, I have to have Kal-El. If I've got the Teen Titans, I've got to get Kal-El. So I picked him up. We got the art there in the back. But you love Kal-El? I'm glad I showed him then. I'm glad you were able to be here. That's your dude. Oh, I got him. You can go with all the other Teen Titans. It's a rad dude. That's three figures I showed. We just defeated Shadow Man. What a trek. What an awesome journey. I had a hell of a time playing this game. So glad I played it. It seems like all of the games that I'm dreading, I end up loving. And the ones I'm like, I'm going to like that. Like Deadpool, I hate. I just don't like them. So never judge a game by its cover, I suppose. Shadow Man 2 is on the list, and it's a very different game, Adam S. Messenger. It is not a collectathon like this one is. It's more of a straight-up third-person shooter. It's only like 10 hours long. It's much shorter, and I heard it's not as charming. The thing that made Shadow Man 1 special is gone from it, from what I've heard. We'll see. But yes, Shadow Man 2 is on the list. And then when Shadow Man 3 comes out, that will be on the list as well. So it was a very, very rad stream. You guys, thank you for tuning in on my birthday. You guys rule. You guys made my birthday awesome. Appreciate you coming and hanging out. I will be back. I can't remember if it's Friday or Saturday. Check my donations. Did it not? Oh. Dude, I don't know why it didn't play. Kid Ulting, thank you for saying something, man. Kid Ulting coming in big with a $50 donation. Holy smokes. Kid, that is amazing. Thank you, sir. That's awesome. Whew. Made my night. $50 donation from Kid Ulting. Dude, you rock. And I'm mad that it didn't come up. So, because it... Why is my stream elements and everything so messed up? We had that. That is a birthday-sized donation for sure. We had these going. That's the thing that's making me mad is... We had all of these donations set up. So why are they not queuing? I don't know. $1 for every year. That's pretty close, actually, Adam S. It's pretty close. I wonder, I may have to talk to you off stream and kind of ask you what route you went with it. In the meantime, we're gonna do this. Cause that's what that's what should have played, but it didn't. So I will have to check and see why. Maybe you sent it through a different avenue that I don't have set up with an alert. But Kid Ulting, dude, thank you. That is so awesome. I appreciate you. Thank you, everybody who came out and hung out. Dude, $50. That's awesome. I can't believe that. Thank you. That's awesome. You guys make it a hell of a time. It's, and that's a very good hell of a time. I love doing this. So thank you very much, guys. Glad to be here. I'll be back on either Friday or Saturday. I will let you know. In the meantime, let's send it over to we're gonna send it over to Dandelion Morningwood. They're playing Zelda. They are awesome people. Say hi, let them know I sent you. Thank you guys. Awesome stream. Had a blast. I will see you guys Friday or Saturday. I wish I knew what it was. It's one of the two. It's on my Discord. Join the Discord if you haven't joined the Discord. Have a good night.